Mike, welcome back. It seemed that you never left thinking of your Twitter account, is that true?
I was supporting it, I was on, I was on the back.
So, what brought you back? Maybe the final for Dream that was like a short time, you and Mike, I'm sure?
Yeah, I think that I have finished it.
What is the first thing that
Έλα, είναι κουρασμένος, αφήστε το.
Έλα.
Take a shower.
And then practice. Yeah. Or tomorrow.
I'll go to practice today. I won't practice, but I'll go.
Have you talked to your teammates yet? And what are their thoughts of you coming back?
I've talked to a lot of them throughout the season. Just don't really care about my language. Actually, Nick has been telling me to come back for a while. I'm happy to be
here. What are your thoughts about your journey in the NBA? Are you a changed man after 8 months or so?
Not really. It was cool. It was a fun experience.
What did you miss from Panathinaikos?
A lot. I mean, I'm a little tired.
That's what you miss from Panathinaikos.
I missed it. I'm happy I'm back. It was like, even my brother said that it's kind of like, feel like we're just coming back home. I mean, like we're going away.
So that picture of you is with your shades on and lifting the trophy of the championship. Is this, the next picture but coming up in Belgrade? The dreams?
I hope so. That's the plan.
Okay, thanks, thank you very much.